मैंने तो सारी लाइफ रोटरी के साथ बिताई है.
Yes, of course, you had been a true Rotarian as well. We can certainly say that.
I've got so good to see Mr. Sabu also there, who inducted me as the first woman Rotarian.
Oh, that's great.
In the Indraprastha Club. It was Mr. Sabu who as Rotary International Director, who inducted me into the Indraprastha Club. Do you remember Dr. Sabu Saab?
Sabu sir, please unmute yourself.
Wonderful.
Sabu sir,
I've sent him the trigger.
So we can go ahead as you wish, Ramesh ji.
Yeah, we are just ready.
You're waiting for some more?
No, Dr. Balram Gupta is just logging in. He's already logged in. Yes. Just half a minute more. Yeah, Dr. Rita Kalra, can we go
ahead? Yeah, sure, sir, sure.
Yeah, please.
So, Honorable Chief Guest of the evening, Lieutenant Governor Puducherry, Dr. Kiran Bedi, ma'am, AG RID 3080, Rotarian Ramesh Bajaj, past Rotary International President Rajendra K. Sabu, galaxy of current, past and incoming RI officers of co-hosting Rotary International Districts of India, Host Club President of Rotary Chandigarh Midtown Rotarian Sanjay Bhatia, and distinguished zonal and club leaders of co-hosting clubs of RID 3080, distinguished members of Raj Nivas, Secretariat Puducherry, my dear fellow Rotarians, guests, friends, ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to all of you. It's my privilege and honor to welcome an august gathering of stalwarts and professionals to this prestigious virtual meeting with our most popular woman leader of the century. I'm overwhelmed with the amazing participation from all over the country. To call the meeting to order, I would request Rotarian Rekha Bajaj, the First Lady of RID 3080, to present the caller to District Governor Rotarian Ramesh Bajaj.
Thank you,
ma'am. I request Rotarian Ritu Bhatia, First Lady of the Host Club Rotary Chandigarh Midtown, to present caller to President Rotarian Sanjay Bhatia. Is it done?
Yes, ma'am, it's done.
Thank you, Ritu. So, moving on, may I request Rotarian Manish Tomar, who is the host of the evening and district webmaster, to play the national anthem. All to kindly rise or raise your right hand while we are being seated. Rotarian Manish Tomar. Changed considerably as a result of COVID pandemic. The past months have brought many challenges for city administration, healthcare providers, and other workers whose circumstances continue to work in fear of bringing COVID-19 home. It is a challenge for students adapting to taking lessons from home with little or no contact with teachers and friends. It is a challenge for workers whose livelihood are threatened and are caught in petty and fragile humanitarian settings. It is a challenge for people with mental health conditions, many experiencing even greater social isolation than before. And this is to say nothing of managing the grief, losing a loved one, sometimes able to say goodbye. Given past experiences of emergencies, it is expected that need for mental health and psychological support will substantially increase in coming months and years. This is why the goal for this year's World Mental Health Day campaign is increased investment in mental health. And our keynote address today is all about investing in good governance for sound health of public administration. DG Rotary International District 3080 Rotarian Ramesh Bajaj desired to engage our Rotarians with the most experienced and deeply admired celebrity leader of our country to get an intense insight on the topic of today. I see a huge responsibility and enormous commitment in him for taking Rotary to next level of virtual service and fellowship. I invite District Governor Ramesh Bajaj for a formal welcome address.
Thank you, Dr. Rita Kalra. President Sanjay Bhatia and Club Secretary Suchi, Chief Guest of the Evening, Lieutenant Governor Dr. Kiran Bedi, Past Rotary International Presidency Rajendra K. Sabu, Convener Dr. Balram Gupta, Assistant Governor Dr. Rita Kalra, our trailblazer family of Presidents, Secretaries and Assistant Governors, galaxy of past District Governors, my batchmates and co-hosts from all over India, and they have participated in big number. I would certainly like to acknowledge them. The first one is Subhashish Chatterjee from District 3240 Siliguri, who happens to be from the constituency of Dr. Bedi. And Sanjeev Roy Mehra, 3011 from Delhi. District Governor Alok Gupta, 3012 Noida. District Governor K.S. Venkatesan, 2982 from Tamil Nadu. District Governor Shabir Shakir, 3030 from Nagpur. District Governor Gajendra Narang, 3040 Indore. District Governor Harish Gaur, 3053 from Bhiwadi, Rajasthan. District Governor Rajesh Agarwal, 3054 Kota. District Governor Prashant Jani from Baroda, Gujarat. Davinder Singh, District Governor Davinder Singh from Amritsar, Punjab, from the home city of our chief guest. District Governor Vijay Arora, 3090 from Ferozpur, Punjab. District Governor Manish Sharda, 3100 from Meerut, Uttar Pradesh. District Governor Dinesh Chandra Shukla from 3100 Kanpur. District Governor Karunesh Srivastava, 3110 Lucknow. District Governor Harish Motwani, 3132 Bid, Maharashtra. District Governor Sunil Mehra from 3141 Mumbai. District Governor Hanumantha Reddy from 3160 Telangana. District Governor Chinnappa Reddy, 3160 Karnataka. District Governor Sangram Patel, 3170 Kolhapur. District Governor Ranganath Bhatt, 3181 Karnataka. District Governor Rajaram Bhatt from Karnataka, 3182. District Governor Nagendra Prasad, 3190 from Bangalore. District Governor Muthu Palayan, 3232 from Chennai. District Governor F.C. Mohanty, 3261, Rourkela, Odisha. District Governor Soumya Mishra, 3262, Katak, Odisha. And District Governor Sudip Mukherjee, Kolkata, from West Bengal. So what a great delight to have a person like Mrs. Kiran Bedi to address us on her expertise for having worked in the area of good governance. In India, when we talk of Iron Man, Glow Purush, is the name normally comes in the mind of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. But when we talk of Iron Lady post-independence, is the only name which strikes in our mind is Dr. Kiran Bedi. She, being the very first lady IPS officer, kept her footprints wherever she went, wherever she stayed. In Delhi, she was popularly known as Crane Bedi when she picked up vehicles off of even the Prime Minister office. In one of her postings, when the flyover bridge was ready to open, for the traffic, but political inauguration was awaited. But she went there, she removed all the roadblocks and opened the vehicle traffic for the moment for the public in just one go, not waiting for anybody else. I personally have met many more IPS officers, but none of them could impress me as Dr. Mrs. Bedi did. I very well fondly remember your visit, Dr. Bedi, to Panipat in 2001 and 2 on 30th July, when my very dear friend, Rotarian Pankaj Kapoor, and who happened to be your classmate, he escorted you from Delhi to Panipat. And you were very busy, but you could not say no to your Jethani, who's our own past district governor, Kamal Bedi. She had requested you and you said, yes, I will. Friends, Dr. Kiran Bedi had been the symbol of women power always. Although she was born in Amritsar, Punjab, but in a very short span, she became a popular beti of whole India. And friends, she has done full justice to her job wherever she was posted. And friends, this reminds me of a very small instance. There was one young lady teacher who was teaching in a class, and she was very popular with the students as she was very polite, friendly, and affectionate. One day, one of the child asked, ma'am, if you don't mind, can you tell us your age? She said, yes, I don't mind. She said, I am 34. The second question was, ma'am, are you married? She said, no. The third question came from, ma'am, when you're so pretty, good looking, 34 years old, but why no marriage? She said, there are situations, but now I tell you why, I'll tell you something about, and that will relate to this. She said, there was a family, and there was a, unke ghar mein ek beti paida hui. And the husband was not at all interested in keeping their daughter. Raat hui, usko jaake ghar ke bahar chauraye pe rakhe aa gaya us beti ko. Subah tak us beti ko kisi ne nahi uthaya. Agle din subah usko fir wapas leke aa gaya. Agle raat ko fir wo rakhne gaya, fir wapas leke aa gaya. Char din ye natak chala wahan pe. Lekin wo kisi ne uski beti ko nahi uthaya. To usko laga ki waqai shayad upar wala chahta hai ki ye is beti ko main hi palu. To usne us beti ko rakh liya, usko palna shuru kar diya. Uske baad ek ke baad ek वो बेटे की तलाश में छह बेटियां पैदा हुई और छह के बाद जब उसका सातवां बच्चा पैदा हुआ वो बेटा पैदा हुआ, लेकिन जैसे ही बेटा पैदा हुआ एक बेटी की डेथ हो गई, जब दूसरा बेटा पैदा हुआ दूसरी बेटी की डेथ हो गई, तीसरा बेटा पैदा हुआ तीसरी की डेथ हो गई, इस तरह से पांच बेटियों की डेथ हो गई और पांच बेटे उसके आ गए और एक बेटी रह गई और पांच बेटे थे. और आज उसने कहा कि आज वो पांचों बेटे जो हैं, दे आर वेल सेटल्ड विद देयर फैमिलीज, दे आर ऑन द कॉर्पोरेट फोर्स, समबडी इज इन यूएस, समबडी इज इन यूरोप. लेकिन उसकी जो एक बेटी थी वो आज भी अपने बाप के साथ में उसकी व्हीलचेयर को लेके उसको डॉक्टर के पास जाती है, उसको सारा दिन उसको अटेंड करती है. और वो जो बेटी है वो मैं हूँ और मैंने इसलिए शादी नहीं करी. तो बच्चे सब इतने हैरान थे, वो कहने लगा कि मैम यू आर सच ए ग्रेट लेडी, बट जिस बाप ने आपके साथ इतना सब कुछ किया, आपको मारने के लिए उसने हर रोज आपको चौराहे पे रख दिया, लेकिन आपके मन में कभी अपने पिता के लिए कोई ऐसे शब्द नहीं आए. तो बेटी कहती है कि सुबह जब होती है तो मेरे पिताजी मेरे आगे हाथ जोड़ देते हैं कि बेटी, वो हर रोज सुबह मेरे से माफी मांगते हैं कि मैं बेटा मैंने बहुत बड़ी गलती करी जिंदगी में और ये गलती जो है दुनिया कोई बाप नहीं करे. पर जब हम बेटियों की बात करते हैं, वी आर सो प्राउड ऑफ. एंड जब हम पंजाब की बेटी की बात करते हैं, डॉक्टर मिसेस किरण बेदी की बात करते हैं, बहुत लोग इनसे पर्सनली नहीं मिले होंगे, लेकिन इस बेटी ने पूरे हिंदुस्तान का नाम रोशन किया. इस बेटी ने हर पंजाब के परिवार का नाम रोशन किया. इस बेटी ने हर उस औरत का नाम रोशन किया जिसको माँ का दर्जा दिया जा सकता है. और मैं तो इतना कह सकता हूँ, माई सैल्यूटेशंस टू दिस आयरन लेडी फॉर हर गुड वर्क डन, जिन्होंने एक बेटी बनके, एक माँ बनकर और एक ऑफिसर बनके इस देश को चलाने में हमारे इस जो सिस्टम के अंदर जो कमियां थी उनको उनको अपने अपने ऊपर लेते हुए उसको अच्छे तरीके से निभाया. एंड टुडे शी इज अ लेफ्टिनेंट गवर्नर ऑफ अ यूनियन टेरिटरी. And Lieutenant Governor is it's not an appointed post, but it's a post of governance, जहाँ पे एक पूरा जो एक छोटा स्टेट ही है वो उसको आपको चलाना है. And my salutations, doctor, to you for having worked and giving moral values to so many women, giving the power to live on this earth. And once again, thank you, Dr. Rita Kalra and Roti Mehton for inviting me here for this function today. Over to you.
Yes, sir. We are indebted to Past Rotary International President Rajendra K. Sabu, who inducted the first woman Rotarian. And I would request him for his opening remarks on the occasion.
Thank you very much. I will speak in English. मैं हिंदी में नहीं बोल हिंदी में बोल सकता हूँ, लेकिन हमारे दक्षिण से दक्षिण भारत से बहुत लोग यहाँ पर आए हुए हैं, तो यदि आपकी अनुमति हो तो मैं अंग्रेजी में बोलूं.
Oh yes.
Okay. I join my district governor Ramesh Bajaj and Dr. Balram Gupta and all those who have come here to welcome Dr. Kiran Bedi to Chandigarh. And I say it is her own town. So we are welcoming her to her own town. She may be born in Amritsar and early education, but her, and she became also the tennis champion at the state and the internet and the national level. And you know, when we think in terms of tennis is a game where if you cannot serve, then you cannot win. And that is the reason why she was able, a champion of tennis, that she could serve well. And that is what she has done. I am extremely happy that she is here, and she came for the post-graduation in Chandigarh. And I came to Chandigarh in 1960, when everyone knew and we got to know Dr. Kiran Bedi. And if she does not mind, I can call her Kiran. That is how I used to call her earlier. Because of the connection with Vinod Peshawariya and Peshawariya family. Unfortunately, we have had this has been a family where has they had the unfortunate that Goody, she passed away. And I want to also mention that when Kiran came and she became a name to be reckoned, and she ran and she privileged, and she was and she wherever she was placed, aur wahan par Delhi mein khudde laga diya tha wo usme prisons or jails ke bare mein, and there also she introduced the meditation from Mrs. Manju Vaish. And that is how she was able to, any situation, she would be able to rise to bring the very best for and positive to the people. This is the kind of person we have. She rose professionally to heights at national and international level. And then she joined politics. And now, once again, I warm, very, very welcome to this town. And not only our town, but our district. And amongst the Rotarians, your Rotarians. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for sharing your thoughts and motivating us with your great words of wisdom. Past President Balram Gupta from Rotary Club Chandigarh Midtown, a renowned teacher and dedicated professional, is the one who made this evening possible. I now invite him to introduce the chief guest of the evening.
Thank you, Rita. Rotary Guru Raja Sabu, District Governor Ramesh Bajaj, Rotary International Officers, Assistant Governor Dr. Rita Kalra, President Sanjay Bhatia, and the Rotary Kupasnari. What a delight, what a joy to introduce the most admired woman of India. It was only on the 26th of March, 2020, I got a message on the WhatsApp. When I read that message, she had been declared as the most admired woman in India. I immediately sent a message back, thrilled, very happy, blessings. And the response came back spontaneously. These surveys come and go. Pray to God that the grace of God continues so that I continue to be worthy of such accomplishments. That has been the recipe of Kiran Bedi throughout her life journey. 50 years association. I recall December 1969, I had just joined the law faculty. We had conducted, organized Dag Hammarskjöld debate in which she was a participant from the Department of Political Science. What a treat it was to hear her. I didn't know her before that. 1970, she topped the university in Masters in Political Science. And at the same time, she was the Indian and the Asian lawn tennis champion. What a blending of academics and sports. That has been the beauty throughout of her career, of her journey. Immediately thereafter, she went over to Amritsar, started lecturing in political science at the Khalsa College for Women, Amritsar. In 1970 itself, she came to Chandigarh one day, met me, and she told me that she's preparing for the civil services and she wants my help, as she had offered constitutional law as one of her papers. I told her, you are in Amritsar, I'm in Chandigarh. How we are going to work it out? Would you believe what she did? She would lecture in Amritsar from Monday to Saturday, take the night train, reach Chandigarh in the morning, Sunday. We worked together the whole day long. And she goes back by the night train in order to lecture in the class on Monday morning. This happened day in and day out. For weeks, months, and over a year as such. That was the kind of commitment. And when she made it as the first IPS woman, what a pride it was for me that she is the first woman who has entered the domain which was the male domain throughout so far. I'm not cataloging her achievements thereafter. There are so many of them. But let me focus on that even when an assignment was given to her, which was not really actually where one would normally perform, the assignment to take care of the hard jail. What kind of work that she did over there. Amazing, absolutely. And that work got her Ramon Magsaysay Award, which is equivalent of the Asian Nobel Prize. What a pride it was. Thereafter, she gets an assignment in the United Nations as police advisor to the Secretary General in peacekeeping operations. And she's recognized with the UN Medal Award for that particular service that she rendered in that particular capacity as such. She holds the Mother Teresa Award. She has the Nehru Fellowship to her credit. She runs two NGOs, Navjyoti and India Vision Foundation. Service to humanity, service to community. What kind of service? That is what she is living as a Rotarian, the kind of service that she is rendering in that particular process. She did her doctorate in social sciences from the Indian Institute of Technology, Delhi, and penetrated into the service which she is carrying through the medium of these particular two NGOs that are being run in spite of her heavy responsibilities that she is discharging at the national level. She's an author, written a number of books, all based upon her experience. It's always possible. What went wrong? As I see, Broom and Groom, the biography idea. You know, they capture her entire journey as such. You feel you are a participant in that particular aspect. When I was at the National Judicial Academy in Bhopal, she came. We took a joint session on the prison challenges as such, her rich experience, and my exposure to the jails in the US. We could mingle that particular session in a far effective manner. This journey of 50 years can go on, but I would only say one thing. If an egg breaks from within, the life begins. All great things happen from within. She has achieved from within every aspect that she has carried out. I present to you Dr. Kiran Bedi, the most admired woman in India. Thank you. Over to Dr. Kiran Bedi.
I cannot thank you enough, Balram Bhaiya. Cannot. I'm here today because of you, both in the service and the event today. you played a very vital role in grooming me to sit for my exam. You were a great teacher. And your family was such a home for me. I miss Jawahar Bhaiya even today. You were such a great family. I could stay with you. You looked after me, picked me up from the railway station, dropped me back at night. Which teacher does that? Which teacher does that today, where they pick up a student from a railway station again in the morning, and that night from Kalka train was at night, midnight, and you would drop me on your scooter? You were such a wonderful teacher yourself. I cannot thank you enough for all that you said for me. As I said, I only pray each day that I remain worthy of all that nature, divinity, teachers, parents, and you Rotarians have invested into me. So I want to really thank you directly right now, because it is your invitation, your message to come and speak to the Rotary. And for me, it was homecoming, because Rotary has been a training ground for me from the day one when I started to get invitations from Rotary. You were a training ground because I learned, and thereafter you became a massive asset resource for me wherever I went. So wherever, whichever work I did, Rotary was an integral part of my work. Whether it was in prisons you talked so much about. We want to thank every member of the Rotary who's listening to it and otherwise, directly or indirectly, that I owe so much of work that you have contributed to. You're mentioned in the book, It's Always Possible, all over. If you see the book, It's Always Possible, which is only on prison reform, prison work. Rotary is very, very, and so is Manju Vashji, which Rameshji mentioned, is mentioned so much in that whole chapter when she brought the Vipassana teacher and Guru Goenkaji. So thank you so much, District Governor, Mr. Ramesh Bajaj. Thank you very much for this honor done to me, for inviting me today, and for your kind words and the remembering that I visited you in Panipat, and remember my friend Pankaj Kapoor, who also I cannot say no to. He's my oldest friend from my ninth standard onwards. In fact, he's my oldest friend from that school of ninth standard. Therefore, he can demand anything out of me. Ever. He's a right on me completely. So thank you for connecting me with once again him, and that you invited me, Bajaj Sahab. Thank you so much once again. I want to thank Ritu Kalra. I'm seeing now, I do not know whether we met Ritu earlier. Rita Kalra. I do not know Dr. Kalra if we met earlier, but it's so good to meet you today virtually. Raja Sabu is the one who inducted me into Rotary as a first woman Rotarian. And it was the club's name was the Delhi Indraprastha. And I remember it was Hyatt Agency Hotel. I still remember the room, Raja Sabu. And you are truly, as Balram Bhaiya said, that you are truly the guru. Without you, no Rotary club meeting is ever, ever complete. And therefore, I'm delighted to see you once again, since we all look up to you for your guidance in Rotary. You've steered Rotary movement nationally and internationally, and we've learned so much from you, Raja Sabu. And of course, my interactions with you when I did a short stint in Chandigarh, also during my police work. And all other very eminent Rotarians, governors, past governors, presidents of the clubs who are part of this virtual forum. I like to see, I like the way you put the badges of honor back. I loved it. It reminded me back of the real virtual meetings and the national anthem. So I'm so happy to be part and parcel of this event today. Once again, thank you, Dr. Gupta, my teacher and my guru and a family member of the family who gave me such an opportunity. You gave me a subject. It was actually between me and Balram Bhaiya to what subject do we speak on. And we decided, and he chose, and he said, why don't you share with us your experiments in public administration in Puducherry? I've been experimenting with things all over. And that is what got the Nobel, that Magsaysay Award. But I must tell you what I reinvented in Puducherry as administrator. And it's a fact that whatever I'm going to share with you is something which is I believe, not happened in Puducherry before. I believe, because there is no institutional memory of it. There's no documentation of what I'm going to share with you. But hereafter, there is going to be enough documentation after I leave. So I'm going to share with you what is documented and now real. So I have put a very good visual presentation with you, which I will speak over. And they are all 1 minute slides, 1 minute, which will show you, which is actually a virtual tour of the program, of the issues, the experiments I've done in public administration in Puducherry. Can I run the show? I will speak over it quickly. I request you to have a good, a close look at what I'm sharing with you, so that then we can get on to the interaction, which I know you believe in so strongly interacting as Rotarians. What happened here? Can I start it? Last meeting on the role of Rotary and measures I took. This is a view of the Rajnivas. Now people have entered the Rajnivas. Now first experiment is this open house. Open house means the Rajnivas is open to any grievance redressal. Daily from 5 to 6, it was open. These are the visitors who are entering the Rajnivas with their petitions. Every day with my team, we were listening to them. And it continues. Today it's virtual. Having entered, you see the Rajnivas. This is how it looks like. Petitions are being collected, documented and addressed. These are the issues which came through the open house, the petitions, where these are the municipal commissioners who were called to answer these. It was a very interactive. This is a house. This also came through the open house, where somebody's house ordered. All these things, field visits, followed the open house. Second is the children's series. Rajnivas is also open to children. This was the second experiment we did. And this is the way the Rajnivas looks like. And these lawns, you see how well we used. Now, why I'm showing you with that is going to give you ideas what Rotary can do. And in the end, I will focus on. I'm giving you ideas right now through this governance. I picked up those which are relevant for you. These are children's cinema shows, which we did in the lawns of Rajnivas. For the first time, the lawns of Rajnivas were open to children and were made. This is the visitor's room. This is Asha Gupta, our controller Rajnivas, who used to organize and still organizing events. This is how we used to do cinema shows. The Life of Pi was shown and we used to have cinemas. Look at this. These are the cinema shows for children, festivals and events. We did not lose a single opportunity of connecting with the people. And that's what you do as Rotary. So a lot of things are similar. These are our Darbar Hall and our festivals, where every festival is and was celebrated at Rajnivas till COVID struck us. So I've deliberately kept the sound silent so that you can see an explanation of what I'm saying. These are those children who were also brought with certain disabilities. So this was probably one of the disability celebration day. So this is how the governance connected with the people at every level and used every inch of the Rajnivas. Third is the visitors hour. You see, from open house to children to now the visitor hour. We have a visitor hour every day at 1 o'clock. This is the Darbar Hall of Rajnivas, where they were taken on a virtual tour. this is the Darbar Hall where it was very reserved for the VIPs, but we threw it open for visitors to see, virtual tour. These are some of the paintings you see which are inside the Rajnivas. This is one of our temple at Rajnivas where people would go and also pay their obeisance. So share, taking you virtually, but in the end, I'm going to link you with certain ideas you can take from this. This is a visitor's book. These are the visitors we used to receive. This is our team Rajnivas, where you see many of the seniors present. Birthday cakes, and every child who's had a birthday sat on my chair. That was a birthday gift. They would sit on my chair as left, of the chair of the lieutenant governor. That was the birthday present we used to give a child who said it is his birthday. Then on the rounds, this is something unbelievable, where as we went on the rounds, whatever we saw wrong was brought down. These are those wrong banners. This is the lieutenant governor on a cycle, on biking. Every weekend we went biking. We went biking. These are those sanitary workers who are greeting us. This is Secretary Public Works Department. These are the things which we, as we drove, drove the cycle, the chief engineer. This is how we involved the youth in cycle rallies and in causes. These are the voluntaries. These are the volunteers. This was a group where old age home where we were visiting during our morning rounds. These are all what you all do as Rotarians. I have been a Rotary governor, if you ask me, truly a Rotary governor. So I've been a lieutenant governor, but also Rotary governor here, who had the public powers to do these. What you seek, I had the power. I was very fortunate. These are all on the rounds, cycling, observing what is not right, and getting things done. See, this is all morning rounds of views and where there's garbage or where it is not clear. These are the experiments in administration which you are seeing, which Puducherry has experienced for the last 4 years. 4 years now. I'm going to give you ideas how you could do as Rotary. Corporate social responsibility is the next one. This is where you play a role, where we didn't have the money to desilt water canals. We brought in Rotary and many others called Mission Water Rich Puducherry, where the Rotarians and many others, corporate houses, spent for the money for these heavy machinery, and we cleaned up our irrigation canals and our lakes. This is a lake called Cunningham Lake. We cleaned it up of all the mess. All nothing but Rotary at work through the use of government powers, government responsibility. This is how we used to do the walkathons. This is a walkathon. These are the machinery I told you has been paid for by corporate houses under water rich. And these are the water harvesting pits where we went around getting things done in the Puducherry University. They never had any water harvesting pits till we shook them up. And they have 800 acres in their campus. I'm going to give you ideas on water rich today, immensely. All this is revived. These did not exist earlier. And these are donations which you do. And now my favorite prison reforms here. The games and stationery coming from these women groups. So we had a CSR, Asha Gupta became the CSR head and received these gifts time to time, which were given by villages which we adopted. These are the computers which were also donated. And then we gave CSR awards to donors. These were our CSR partners the last year, which included Rotary. This is volunteerism by leadership, where we were cleaning up the lakes, joining students and others. Volunteerism. This is our Rajiv Peshawriya, you all know him. He's a great speaker and author. See, these are NCC cadets. Watch them, what they did. This was Mission Swachh Puducherry. see what they did. It's an amazing thing where we didn't have the machinery to move the log, and see what they did in the scenes which are coming ahead. This was every weekend we found a reason to do. We found it. This is not photo opportunity. It was actual work where we genuinely worked. And it made the difference. All the shawls which we receive in were gifted away to the sanitary workers. All of them. All the gifts which we receive, we give them away.
May I request the host to disable the access jahan pe people are able to draw on the screen? Can we avoid that?
Okay, the next one. This is how we cleaned up our beach. This is a very beautiful beach, and see what the NCC students did. This is a large log which was dividing a public community park. And we didn't have that machinery, how the NCC students removed it. This is how the Swachh movement was picking up in a big, big way in Puducherry. This is house-to-house dengue awareness. All voluntarism. Now this is Green Mission, Green Puducherry. Of how we brought in schools and schools to adopt lakes, parks, bunds, etc. And these are still surviving. Now they're becoming, now all, and these are pencils which we would give as gifts to everybody. These are the trees which have now already 4 years old, some of them. Everybody participated. This is called Mission Green. I showed you Mission Water Rich. I'm showing you Mission Green Puducherry. National Service students, and these students are still, even COVID times, they are still at it. They form their own groups and clubs. These are all morning times of morning weekend rounds. Seventh, I've got only 10 pieces, so and another 3 minutes to go. This is officers training and assessment, where we do. How this is going to be applicable to you, I have some ideas for you. How we used to upgrade the skills and ask them to do their own SWOT analysis and then grade them as well. We graded them as A, B, and C, whether police officers, civil servants, everything, everybody were given a task to study. The social welfare department asked to study their laws and rules and come ready. So upskilling constantly, but not teaching, self-learning. It was all self-learning. How can Rotary do? I'll show, I have some ideas for you. These are rewarding the good, which you do. Rewarding the good. Always find a way. You have enough of gifts to give. Give them away. You receive, you give. You get, you give. We never bought anything. We got, we gave. These are lovely, colorful shawls of the South, which you know when you travel to South, you get some very lovely, colorful shawls, silk shawls and lovely cloths. These were all given to these women time to time. Officers, citizens, public, and these are all gifts which came, as if you noticed, these are municipal inspectors who were given these gifts as they came. And they were asked, taken to the gift shop, gift cupboard of mine, saying, choose what you want. Social media. This is our social media team, which has delivered all over. And all these handles are, this is our weekly message. These are our publications. And we also do a film. We made a film. These are all available on the website. These are YouTube films which the social media team made. This is a look at our social media team. And it's not many. It's just about 2-3 people. Just 2-3. These are our publications. and we are all on these handles. We keep sharing our concerns with people. Now, these are our COVID interactions. We've not given up. We keep working from here through audio conferences, virtual conferences, individual one-to-ones, DGPs, health secretary. We are on a daily video conference with our teams. Everyday review of our health situation. That's our chief secretary. So these are our reality checks as we went on the ground. How we did it. We somehow struggled to maintain, bring down, and control Puducherry. It was no ordinary struggle because it's a crowded place. And as you know, with no social distances as a habit, it spreads very fast. And then we do webinars from here with children. We have a Friday evening dedicated Raj Nivas with children. Plus 10 of these key practices, I thought, experiments which I did. And as I explained to you, I don't see in any institutional memory of these. Now, some of them are not reinvented, but they carry forward from my work, which I did as a serving officer or as in any other capacity. I used to open up the systems only even then. I come back to you now for your questions and answers. I have my ideas a little. I'll give you in the end how Rotary can pick up from here, but you may have better ideas because you are lifetime Rotarians. You are lifetime Rotarians. You do Rotary every day. I administer Rotary here. You live Rotary every day. So go ahead. It's all yours, Q&A. Back to DG Saab, Mr. Bajaj.
Thank you, ma'am, for those amazing encounters of real-time experiences on this virtual platform. I now invite Past District Governor T.K. Ruby, RID 3080, to moderate the question-answer session. Our audience is very enthusiastic, writing on chat box and waiting patiently for your meticulous skill in opening opportunities for one-by-one interaction with our chief guest. I would like to mention we have about 100 people live on Facebook along with the Zoom meeting. Over to Ruby, sir.
Chief guest of the evening, Dr. Kiran Bedi ji, past Rotary International President Shri R.K. Sabu, District Governor Ramesh, distinguished Rotarians, Rotaractors, Rotarians, past District Governors from governors from India. It is a wonderful opportunity for all of us to interact with Dr. Kiran Bedi. Shayad kavi ne inhi ke liye likha hai ki nari tum prem ho, aastha ho, vishwas ho. Dr. Kiran, aap prem ho, aastha ho, vishwas ho, tooti hui umeedon ki ekmatra aas ho. I was just recalling the Rotary themes, Rotary mottos, the service of self. Look beyond yourself, making a difference, connecting the words, and so on. I could feel, I could see that Dr. Kiran is living all those Rotary themes. And that's why we acknowledge, and she rightly said that I am a Rotary governor. Ma'am, this is a compliment. This is a motivational word for each and every Rotarian. Thank you so much for saying that you are a Rotary governor. When I was going through her very, very good presentation, to mehsoos hua ki pratyaksh ko praman ki zarurat nahi hai. It was evident from her work, and I could call another beautiful poetry, which I think Dr. Kiran is silently saying, ki mere geet, my work, mere geet tumhare paas sarhana paane aayenge, mere baad tumhe meri yaad dilane aayenge. Ma'am, surely Pondicherry people are very lucky to have an administrator like you. Thodi aanch bachi rehne do, thoda dhuaan nikalne do, kal dekhogi kai musafir इसी बहाने आएंगे. सून द अदर एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर्स, सून द अदर गवर्नर्स विल श्योरली फॉलो यू. रह रह कर आंखों में चुभती है पथ की निर्जन दोपहरी. वी ऑल मिस यू एज एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर. लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड सम टाइम टू वर्क व्हेन यू मोस्ट प्रोबेबली कम टू पंजाब, हरियाणा, चंडीगढ़ और नियर बाय. व्हेन वील बी एबल टू वर्क विद यू. आगे और बढ़े तो शायद दृश्य सुहाने आएंगे. मेले में भटके होते तो कौन घर पहुंचा जाता. हम घर पे भटके तो कैसे ठोर ठिकाने आएंगे. डॉक्टर किरण, यू आर इंस्पिरेशन, यू आर लिविंग लीजेंड एंड वी आर ऑल लकी टू हैव यू. एंड आई इनवाइट माय फेलो रोटेरियंस. हाउ मच टाइम वी हैव डीजी रमेश टू इंटरेक्ट एंड हाउ मच टाइम मैम वी हैव टू इंटरेक्ट विद यू.
एज मच एज यू वांट.
Oh, that's great.
Okay, thank you. That is a very dangerous statement. So I invite the first question from PDG Arun Sharma for Dr. Kiran. Can we unmute Dr.? Yes.
Good evening, Dr. Bedi. In fact, we have met many times. And particularly once your visit with Salujas in Yamunanagar, we were together. That's there, right. At that meeting. And once I met you in the aircraft also while traveling.
Yes.
Now this particularly after, let me remember Sudarshan Agarwal ji. After him, if we have seen anywhere in the country, a Rotary Bhavan really doing service, and in the Rotary spirit, I think it's you only, madam. But we have to go further up now. I mean, this what I could see just now is the glimpses which Rotary has been involved, and you have taken it to definitely a higher level by taking it to the open public participation. And that is something great. But now we are looking that why the government also does not come up in PPP mode as far as the projects are concerned. You had to go on a cycle and see the things by yourself as far as the sanitation is concerned. Now we have the projects. Could it be that our Rotary projects could have a participation from the government departments, and instead of keeping it confined to small budgets, we could play a big role as we have done in literacy recently? But there are many, many areas where we are still handicapped because of the resources, even in spite of the CSR and all other things. But if people like you can get us connected, those big budgets, I think we can do still wonders in the spirit which you have shown us the light and the. This is my opinion, ma'am, and we look forward to your inputs on the same. Thank you.
Arjunji, it's a very good question. You've actually asked me one of the best, most important question where Rotary can actually play a wonderful role. Yes, PPP model comes in as a policy decision. And every such policy decision, remember, always involves the bureaucrats and the politicians. Where you have a politician who's progressive, who's willing to be transparent, and whose priority is only public good, then he or she can get the bureaucrat to deliver as he wants. But if you have a politician who is looking for his own interest all the time first, so what's in it for him, then it will be playing a lottery game. The bureaucrat may deliver, the bureaucrat may not deliver. That means, are you going to be dependent on what kind of chief minister you have? Are you going to depend on what kind of public works secretary you have? Are you going to depend on what kind of chief secretary you have? Or can you do it alone? One, it makes your life very easy if you have a partnership as a Rotary. Makes, like you had the polio paths. You had everybody together. And that's why we succeeded and made India today polio free. But that's where it was a total classic case of total partnership. NGOs, local people, community, the government, and the Rotary. and we all pooled in all our resources and we achieved it. But I'm giving you a case now, and which is exactly the case. In my case here, there was no money in the budget, or whatever money there was more for contractors, more everything to be contracted. And the money they had would go only into two irrigation canals, and I had how many, Asha? How many canals? 54 irrigation canals. And this was only money for good, because the whole thing was taken away by the contracting. That was the way of thinking. So what do I do as a lieutenant governor? People are going dry. At that time, Tamil Nadu was dry. What did I do? What do you, can you do as a Rotary? Do not wait. Adopt the ponds directly. Work with the community directly. Work with the panchayats directly. And if the government stops you from doing this good work directly, which has nothing to do with any politics or any party or anything to be gained, any economic issue, then you have the social power to neutralize it. You can go to a higher level. So I would say work directly with the panchayats, if possible. Some panchayats are also political. They don't want it. Go to the panchayat which is willing to work. Work with the Mahila Mandals who are willing to work. Work with the self-help groups who are willing to work. Do not wait. I said you have two models. One where the government is willing to be in alignment with you. The other is which is going to be an obstruction for you. Or third is where it's neutral for you. Neutral for you. Capture that. So every place you have these three models. Neutrality, willing to be in alignment, or third is obstruction. You are all Rotarians from positions of power of influence. When you combine, you're a big strength, you're a big social pressure. You also have the media on your side. So while without taking up cudgels with the government, because you know you have your work to do, you want to go life smoothly, but you can adopt ponds, you can adopt irrigation canals, you can adopt tanks, and you can do it. All you can do is, you don't do it, you fund it. You fund it for the agency, like the self-help groups. You fund it. You say, chalo, tum saaf karo. Tum mat karo, tum saaf karo. So funding can be given to you, by you, to these people. You do not have to wait. And I can tell you, if the Rotary decides to help improve the water table of this country, you have the Rotaractors with you to volunteer time. You have the army of Rotaractors. You have the inner wheelers. So you have resources. You can work with the people. You can fund it. You can skill it. And also you have the machinery. You are all wealthy people. Some of you have the machinery. You can donate some time from such earth movers and you can get it done. So that means you can fund it and you can do in kind and you can do it in cash. You can upskill people also. The Rotary can, just as you succeeded in polio pulse, polio plus, polio eradication, you can, Rotary can also adopt water harvesting. And today, Prime Minister is talking all the time about Har Ghar Nal. I think you can adopt some of these programs. Isme to government is joining you. You are joining Rotary. So Rotary can pick up a program which the Prime Minister announces. Is Har Jal, Har Ghar Jal Nal. Nal and Jal is being combined. And Goa has achieved it today. Today, Goa, every house today has water running, tap running water. We can adopt some of the schemes announced by the government of India and nobody other than the Prime Minister himself and use that scheme and adopt it as a great scheme and work through the, nobody can come in the way because it's a Prime Minister's scheme. So there's no need, no bureaucratic stoppage, no Chief Minister stoppage. These are schemes available for you. Be in alignment and you see the magic you can do. You are a amazing force. I know the strength of Rotary. I know the capacity of Rotary. I know the willingness of Rotary. I see the commitment of Rotary. I see the skills of Rotary. You have everything. You don't have to wait. Don't wait. And see, look at the announcement of the Prime Minister's program and join in. And then announce the Rotary Club of International Rotary or National Rotary of this district is adopting this Prime Minister's program hereafter. Design it and do it. You, nothing can stop you. So do not wait for government to come. You pick up the program which the Prime Minister announces and do it. Look. Look, this is the change. But come, don't as a small district, come as a governorship, as the governor, so that you have more resources and then you can focus on the area you need. Water table can be a master stroke for Rotary hereafter, if you do. Because you are all beneficiaries. Let me tell you, this is everybody's benefit because you'll get water. You get water for agriculture, you get water for your healthcare, you get water for your construction, you get water for your business, you get water. Because without water, there is no business. There's no business. So if you pick up water, and water will come to Green Puducherry. Plant trees, it doesn't cost you anything. Your Rotaractor should be given green mission. Few things cost you no money. Every Rotaractor manage, you run nurseries, open up nurseries. Create your own plants, don't buy. Create nurseries. Many of us have lawns in our houses. Create our own nurseries, donate plants, and plant on your birthday, plant on anniversaries, plant on any celebration, plant trees. Rotary should announce, this is my budget this time. We will plant so many million trees this year. We will clean up so many ponds this year. You will see, we will desilt so many irrigation canals for any Rotarian who has earth movers as a machinery. Donate it in kind. Donate it in kind. You will see with no money expenditure, but just coming together with one theme, you are using your resources.
Thank you, ma'am.
Great for inertia, which Rotary needs from time to time. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Ma'am, I'm having so many questions. I'll pick up few. One very good question from my Rotarian, Rotarian Deepak Sardana. I'm father of two beautiful young daughters, ma'am. And being successful women yourself, in the current scenario, how you will advise for their success as well as their taken care?
What age are they? What age are they? Are they students or are they professionals already?
Dr. Rita, we have to open this question to Dr. Deepak Sardana, Rotarian Sardana.
Deepak ji, please unmute yourself.
How old are the girls?
Good evening, Dr. Saab. Good evening. Dr. Saab, they are very young as of now. They are just in class one. by God's grace, they are in Sacred Heart School. So I would like to seek your guidance. How, as a father, I can also guide them, and also for them, how they can follow leaders and successful women like you in their lives.
My God. Oh, you're a wonderful father then. You're already concerned about what your daughters would like to be.
Thank you so much.
First of all, love their mother the most.
Why not?
Respect her the most. Help her the most. And if she has any skills, any skills, of course she'll have. What she wants to do, support her. When they see you supporting their mother and the mother blooming and realizing her potential, what more do they want? They have a role model. They have a role model. So mummy ka sara haath batao. Mummy's work is also your work. Whatever you do, these children will pick from you. And the best gift a father can give to the children is loving their mother, respecting the mother the most, helping her the most, allowing and encouraging her, being a support system for her to fulfill her mission. If she wants to, whatever, it's being happy. It's having a happy mother is the key to healthy and happy children. Happy mother makes a happy home.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much. Our past district governor, Hemant Arora, want to ask you, would you like to share about your two NGOs and how the Rotarians can join and take your mission forward, ma'am?
Sky is the limit in such work. I have all these areas of work with both the NGOs. It's a very wide spectrum. Anybody who wants to support the causes, go to the websites. These are three websites. You can go to India Vision Foundation website. You can go to India Navjyoti India Foundation website. You can go to another site called Demonstrative Learning. Go visit these. Whatever you're happy with, just send your support system. Offer it. And today, by the way, we just finished with the Give India Week, Giving India Week. It's been a Giving India Week where it was crowdsourcing for as a Give India. So go to these three sites, connect with those people and offer your support in any way you like. And in case there is any hiccup, please connect with me directly on kiranbedioffice@gmail.com. I will connect you with kiranbedioffice@gmail.com.
I request DG Ramesh to share this email and the link of MEMS NGOs so our all Rotarians can connect with Dr. Kiran. Dr. Kiran, I have a question regarding your political experience. I'm trying to make this question workable. You contested from Delhi. How was your experience? And what you will say about your experience and guide people who actually feel scared to join politics because of the obvious reasons. How is your experience when you contested from Krishnanagar seat in Delhi, ma'am?
You see, politics is the Indian politics is very transactional, but it demands transformation. But it's very transactional. It didn't suit my nature because I'm not transactional by nature. I don't give and take. I only give. I don't want anything in return. I'm used to only giving and serving and demanding nothing in return. I don't want to be, because government is taking care of me enough. I don't want anything more. It's given me a sense of responsibility. I want to serve. So politics is very transactional. But I got sucked into it for a reason at that time. To fight an election for a very compelling reason. And I honored a reason. I honored a suggestion. I honored a request to fight that election. And I did not want to disappoint that request. And I took the plunge. And I'm glad I did. And I'm so glad it didn't last long. Because in my life, otherwise, you would have always continued to accuse me ke darpok rahe, political le to, election to nahi lade. So, lad liya na, lad liya, har liya, experience kar liya, khatam, wapas aage, pick chipke to nahi rahe na. Chipke, that basically means that this is not me. Politics is transaction, majority. In the past, prior to freedom movement, you had transformational people in politics. People were transforming the government, transforming administration. They didn't want anything in return. That's why they went sacrificing themselves for the freedom movement. That's why we got the freedom. Because had they been transactional, we would not have got the freedom movement. They were sacrificing. They're transformative. They were giving everything they had for India to be free. Even in the first two generations of ministers, we are transformational leaders. You remember Shastriji. You remember Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. They were transformative. Their needs were very little. And their only need was to continue to build and save the country. Over a period, our politics has become very, very transactional. Not only politicians, our voter is also transactional. He also wants to give you a vote, something in return. He wants to be paid even for his vote. And whoever pays him more, and the voter is also taking from all directions and then making a choice on his own. So the voter is transactional. The person who's fighting an election is transactional. I experienced it. When I was campaigning, people would walk up to me and said, "Acha, hame school mein admission dila doge na?" हमें स्कूल में एडमिशन दिला दोगे? पहले वाले तो करते थे. तो मैंने कहा कैसे एडमिशन दिला दूंगी? नहीं नहीं, पहले वाले करते थे. तो मैंने कहा मैं तो एडमिशन दिलाऊंगी अगर रूल्स में होगा और उसमें सीट होगी और फर्स्ट कम फर्स्ट सर्व होगा. मैं तो गलत सिफारिश नहीं करने वाली, माफ करना. तो उसे सीधा ही मुंह में बोल दिया फिर हम आपको वोट नहीं देंगे. तो मैं भी बोल दिया मत देना. मैंने ये नहीं कहा नहीं नहीं मुझे वोट देना, मैंने कहा मत देना. देन अगेन आई वेंट. फिर देखो हमारी नाली कितनी गंदी है, ये देखो हमारी नाली इतनी गंदी है, आपको अगर हम वोट देंगे तो हमारी नाली आके साफ करोगे? मैंने कहा हाँ साफ करवा दूंगी, खुद नहीं करूंगी. मैं खुद नहीं करूंगा, वो तो खुद करते थे आके झाड़ू लगाते थे. मैंने कहा मेरा मन करेगा वो करूंगी, मैं तुम्हारी नौकरी करने नहीं आऊंगी, मैं सेवा करने आऊंगी. अगर मेरी सेवा होगी तो मैं करूंगी, लेकिन मैं तुमको भी शामिल करूंगी, तुम भी करो, तुम भी करो. को गंदी तो तुमने की, मैंने भी नहीं की, तो अपनी गंदगी साफ करो. तो फिर उन्होंने भी कह दिया इसको वोट मत दो क्योंकि इसने तो काम नहीं करना. सो कहना मतलब है ट्रांजैक्शनल हो गया, तुम मेरा करोगे तो मैं तुम, यू स्क्रैच माय बैक आई स्क्रैच योर्स. फिर मेरे पास लोग बड़े सारे डोनेशन देने आए. मैंने कहा मुझे तो इसको हाथ भी नहीं लगाना, सीधा जाओ पार्टी ऑफिस और पार्टी को दो. मुझे तो आपका एक ग्लू एक शॉल भी लेके नहीं घर जानी. एंड बिलीव मी इतनी शॉलें डोनेट हुई मुझे चढ़ी, सभी की सभी. उसी वक्त मैंने सड़क पे ही जो बूढ़ा बूढ़ा मिला मैंने उसको दे दी. जो मुझे इलेक्शन कैंपेन में मिला, फूल मिले, शॉल मिली, जो भी गिफ्ट मिली, उसी वक्त ढूंढा क्राउड में दे दिया. क्योंकि ये मेरी कमाई नहीं थी, मैंने अपनी कमाई वाला चीज नहीं घर में लेके आनी. दैट वॉज माई फीलिंग. सो ट्रांस पॉलिटिक्स इज अ वेरी डिफरेंट बॉल गेम. इफ यू आर ट्रांसफॉर्मेटिव and you're not dependent on anybody and you're not waiting for anybody and making false promises, you are the right person because then you can serve the people as you want. Lekin aaj voter bhi ye nahi mangta hai. Voter bhi jaat mangta hai, caste mangta hai, gaon ka rishta mangta hai, rishtedari mangta hai, false promises mangta hai. To hamari ye aadat galat bana di hui hai, isko badalne mein bahut time lagega aur isliye main usme fit nahi thi. To maine apni ek zimmedari nibhai, एक महीना कैंपेनिंग की, जिस वक्त हारी उसी वक्त उड़ गई जहां मैंने जाना था, जहां मैंने एक कमिटमेंट की हुई थी मीटिंग वगैरह की, मैं भाग गई क्योंकि मैं मुक्त हो गई. फॉर मी लूजिंग दैट इलेक्शन वाज सेटिंग मी फ्री.
डॉक्टर किरण, जो आपने बोला ट्रांसफॉर्मेशनल, इंडिया require that, India need that. India having people who can make a difference, like you are the one, and there are so many. I recall Mr. Shiv Kheda, a very eminent author, experienced, initiated one political party, and then he also could not sustain and left the Indian politics. How you will guide that? ये जो डर है, अगर आप जैसे लोग भी ये कहते हैं आप थे, यू आर ए आयरन लेडी, आप नहीं डरे, मगर आम इंसान तो डर जाता है. जैसे ही वो दो कदम आगे बढ़ाता है उसको डरा दिया जाता है या उसको धमका दिया जाता है. तो हाउ वी विल मेक द डिफरेंस इन इंडिया, अगर वो डर कैसे खत्म किया जा सकता है? यू आर ए पुलिस ऑफिसर ऑल्सो, यू योर सेल्फ हैज एक्सपीरियंस सो मच. क्या किया जा सकता है कि ये डर खत्म हो, एक आम आदमी जो वाक्य में अपनी जिंदगी को अच्छे तरीके से जीने के बाद कंट्रीब्यूट करना चाहता है, पॉलिटिक्स में आना चाहता है और इंडिया के लिए कुछ काम करना चाहता है, उनके लिए कैसे हम एक प्लेटफॉर्म बनाएं ताकि आने वाले टाइम में चीजों को इम्प्रूव किया जा सके?
तो आप चाहते हो कि एज ए कम्युनिटी हम प्लेटफॉर्म कैसे बनाए जो पॉलिटिक्स में आना चाहता है वो इजी हो जाए?
ये डर कैसे खत्म किया जाए?
डरना क्यों? अगर आपके पास 24 घंटे के लिए आपका घर खुला रहना चाहिए. फिर अगर आप पॉलिटिक्स में जा रहे हैं तो याद रखना 24 घंटे घर दरवाजा खुला रहेगा, बंद नहीं कर सकते. तो अगर आपकी नेचर ये है कि 24 घंटे दरवाजा खुला रहेगा, फोन भी अवेलेबल हो गए, मदद के लिए भी सड़क पे जाने को तैयार हो गए, थकोगे भी नहीं, याद रखना, और अपनी कमाई खुद करोगे, मांग के नहीं खाओगे, अगर आपके पास है ये हुनर और आपके, तो जाओ पॉलिटिक्स में. अगर आप हाफ हाफ हैं तो हाफ हार्टेड मत जाओ. सो जिसके पास ये नेचर देने की है, कुर्बानी का मादा है और अपना साधन भी है और और सेवा करने का तो जरूर जाए, तो आप सक्षम लोगों को बनाना पड़ेगा। भूखे लोग नहीं जा सकते पॉलिटिक्स, भूखे जाओगे तो वो दूसरों का खाएंगे, रजे हुए जाएंगे तो दूसरे को खिलाएंगे।
थैंक यू सो मच मैम। वी हैव अ रोटेरियन अनुज अग्रवाल, वी हैव रोटेरियन हरजिंदर कौर मैम, कैन वी अनम्यूट हर एंड कैन शी आस्क द क्वेश्चन? रोटेरियन हरजिंदर कौर।
रूबी, इन द मीनवाइल आई जस्ट वांटेड टू कनेक्ट वन पर्सन टू डॉक्टर मिसेस बेदी, इज द डिस्ट्रिक्ट गवर्नर ऑफ देयर एरिया, ही इज फ्रॉम सुभाशीष चटर्जी। डॉक्टर साहब, सुभाशीष इज हियर and he is from your constituency, and he will be able to join you there in all your crusades. Can you connect unmute Dr. Ita Karla to Subhashish Chatterjee? Subhashish will come and see you, and whatever best programs can be taken and that, so Subhashish can be a great assistance to you.
He's unmuted, sir.
Yeah, Subhashish.
Sure. I'm sorry, ma'am and Ramesh. I'm on traveling. I cannot have my camera ready anyway. Ma'am, it was really amazing to listen to you, and I'm sure I'll touch with you so far. We can utilize the Prime Minister's mission, and Rotary can get into involved. And your guidance, I will definitely seek. I have captured your email address. I will communicate with you soon. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Looking forward to it.
And the second was Abhi Meri, Mrs. Bedi. I just had a word with Pankaj Kapoor in the afternoon. So I was talking to him regarding one program for the vaccination drive of cervical cancer for the young girls, the girls entering into the puberty, so from 13 to 22. So when I requested Pankajji, so Pankaj said, ki, Ramesh, you give me the proposal and tell me approximately what are you looking for. I said, this vaccine is costing approximately 4,500 rupees, and we are looking for the approximately 2,000 young girls, so the amount will be little higher. So he says, amount does not matter, you just give me the message and whatever I can collect, and I will also contribute in that. So Pankajji is also here today in this meeting and watching you and listening you.
He told me he would be there.
Can you unmute Pankaj Kapoor, please?
Pankaj told me he would be there.
Okay.
He sent me a WhatsApp message saying he'll be there.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, we can hear you, sir.
Kiranji, can you hear me?
That's my school friend.
Yes, absolutely, sir.
That's my school friend. Ye mota ho gaya.
Corona. Corona has made me.
Pankaj exercise nahi karta.
Nahi, I am... jogging daily, and I am having that cycle also, exercise bike also.
Shabash.
In the morning, yeah. So my question to you was, I just put you on the WhatsApp also, ki jaise jo ministry mein you have the officials or the ministers, and then you have down the line officials also. They are passing lot of, you know, what you call circular instructions to the industry. I just want to know that when we are running the industry for the last so many years and we are not able to comprehend what type of instructions or circular should be there to help us, well, how to run the industry in a way, how do these ministers and their bureaucrats down the line know what is good for us and what is not good for us? You see, sometimes they are passing such type of instructions which go against the industry. So I just want to know that those people who have no experience of industry, how the government thinks they are going to help us? That is my question to you.
That is why, Pankaj, you have the CIIs and the PhDs and the ASSOCHAMs to represent you. Because where the government is announcing a certain policy or a rule or an SOP, and if it you think it is not the right thing to do, or it needs a modification, that's the role of the bodies, the industry bodies, to take it up with the concerned people and question it back. You must play an active role. These bodies must play a very proactive role. And many times, some of these policies are put on the website before for objections.
That's right.
No policy is notified without seeking objections and ideas. So that is a time when the agencies, but after that, they take a decision. or they overrule your objections. But you can go on objecting. You can seek one-on-one meeting. That's what these bodies are for. They must play a more proactive role than they do. But I notice they also give up. Because when they feel that against a wall, they give up. It's a fact that sometimes they do run against a wall. But it's not always the case. Somewhere there may be an opening with some level, with some cabinet minister or some secretary or some deputy or some director where you can make an inroad, or the some collector, you can make an inroad. Sabhi barabar nahi hote. So you need to identify where do you, who can you make strike reason with.
That's right. We'll do that.
Yeah. Good, Pankaj.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. Over to Ruby now. Ruby, please pick up the next question, please.
Yes, please.
Yes, ma'am.
Carry on your question.
Harinderji, ma'am, please carry on, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Good evening. You are an RN worker and institution.
Not hearing you.
Ma'am, your voice is not clear. Can you be louder, Harinderji, ma'am?
Mic set karne ko bolo, bas mic set kar le.
Harinderji, ma'am, can you hear us? Please set your mic.
You have her question. Can you ask, Shuchi? You have her question?
Yes, definitely. Yes, I can ask the question. So her question was this. In this current scenario, what tips would you like to give women on their safety?
I think it's not just the person, it's not just a question of woman, it's a question of every person actually. It's a question of every person. Safety today is of every person concerned. Well, women are certainly comparatively more vulnerable because they do attract attention. Don't run into unfair, risky situations unnecessarily. So you have to stay alert. Alertness is key. Who comes to your house? Whether you got cameras, use technology, verify the person you hire, make sure whoever's coming home, what kind of person is coming. Then you at workplace, where you're driving through. I think general alertness helps. Don't run, call for a problem. Don't run into a problem. But also use technology where you have these buttons in the car, or you have it in your mobile phone where you are by yourself, that you can press a button and the call goes. There are now applications which provide you this kind of press the button security. So I think these are all things which can be used. If where you need not be
thanks
alone
so much, ma'am.
Over somebody. I think these are basically being alert to your environment and your surroundings and what is it that you can do, and staying in contact. When you are into a place which is vulnerable, then you need to have these mobile phones. But it is a risk factor, there's no doubt about it. But minimize the risk. I would say best thing would be minimize the risk.
Thank you so much on behalf of Harinderjit, ma'am.
Any other question?
Ruby sir, the next question. Rita ma'am, is Ruby sir around?
Auntie. Ma'am, we have Rotarian Anuj Agarwal from District 3100.
Yes.
Can we have Rotarian Anuj Agarwal?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you very much. Dr. Kiran ji, namaskar. Main Rotarian Anuj Agarwal, Rotary District 3100, Muradabad, UP se bol raha hu.
Bahut achha. करो बात, आप अपने आप को अनम्यूट करो, अपना माइक ऑन करो. अनुज जी,
आई ऑडिबल नाउ?
हाँ जी.
ओके, डॉक्टर किरण नमस्कार, मैं अनुज अग्रवाल हूँ, मुरादाबाद यूपी से, रोटरी क्लब मुरादाबाद ब्रास सिटी स्टार्स. माय वाइफ इज चार्टर प्रेसिडेंट भारती अग्रवाल, शी इज आल्सो विशिंग यू. I'm a big fan of yours. आपके व्यक्तित्व में एक अद्भुत सम्मोहन है और ये आपके कार्य कर प्रणाली की जो पवित्रता है उसकी वजह से है। आपको मैं बहुत अच्छी तरीके से पढ़ता हूँ, सुनता हूँ। एक चीज जो मैंने आपसे सीखी है, किसी भी काम को करने के लिए परफेक्शन, कि आप उस चीज की पहले से तैयारी करती हैं। अभी मैं आपका जो प्रेजेंटेशन था वो देख रहा था और मैं उसके लिए दो लाइनें कहना चाहता हूँ कि आपकी भावनाएं ऐसी हैं, यही एक जुनून, यही एक ख्वाब मेरा है, यही एक जुनून, यही एक ख्वाब मेरा है, वहां दिया जला दूं जहां अंधेरा है। आप इस भावना के साथ काम करती हैं, विच इज रियली वेरी मच एप्रिशिएबल। मेरा एक क्वेश्चन था जो मैंने पढ़ा था आपके बारे में, कि जब आप टेनिस की प्रैक्टिस करती थी तो आपके कोच या फादर आपको एक एक्स्ट्रा राउंड लेने के लिए भेजते थे, तो क्या उस चीज की आज भी सिग्निफिकेंस है और किस तरीके से वो इम्पोर्टेंट है, प्लीज थोड़ा सा बताइए।
आपने बहुत सुंदर चीज पकड़ ली एक सही पकड़ है, बिना एक्स्ट्रा के कुछ नहीं एक्स्ट्रा मिलता।
यस,
रेस तो सारे भागते हैं लेकिन वो जो एक्स्ट्रा सांस हीव लेता है वही जीतता है। कई बार रेस में लोग लगातार भागते हैं लेकिन जिसने अपनी एक्स्ट्रा स्टैमिना, सांस एक्स्ट्रा रखी, उस टाइम वो वही जीतता है। और yes. उस एक्स्ट्रा के लिए एक्स्ट्रा मेहनत करनी पड़ती है।
यस,
तो बाकी सो ऑर्डिनरी में से फर्स्ट कौन आता है, जो एक्स्ट्रा होमवर्क करता है, बस एक्स्ट्रा तपस्या करता है, एक्स्ट्रा कुर्बानी करता है।
थैंक यू सो मच मैम। वी हैव डॉक्टर एस के सबलोक। डॉक्टर एस के सबलोक, यू आर अराउंड?
या यस,
प्लीज गो अहेड विद योर क्वेश्चन।
या इट्स रियली ग्रेट प्लेजर इंटरेक्टिंग विद यू मैम टुडे। आई एम डॉक्टर सबलोक फ्रॉम अ स्मॉल हिल टाउन नाहन, हिमाचल प्रदेश। माई क्वेश्चन टू यू, यू आर नोन फॉर ट्रांसफरिंग वन ऑफ द लार्जेस्ट जेल ऑफ द वर्ल्ड, तिहाड़ जेल। आई हैड ऑल्सो लिटल एक्सपीरियंस व्हेन आई वॉज medical officer also and hosting the Assumption Jail also. I would like to, as your book is it's always possible, so I would like to listen from you regarding your jail reform experience. Plus I would like to also ask you, how is it possible that a murder is committed in jail? Kindly.
Jail mein murder commit karna mushkil nahi hai.
Acha.
Gala dabana kisi ka mushkil nahi hai.
मेरे पास कश्मीरी मिलिटेंट्स थे एंड आपको बताना, उनको हमने वी सेट देम राइट एंड वी वर वेरी फ्रेंडली। लेटर ऑन 3-4 बैचेस केम एंड दैट टाइम सॉरी आईजी अश्विनी कुमार इज नॉट हियर, ही वाज सीबीआई इन चार्ज। सो वी हैड अ नाइस अरेंजमेंट्स एंड वी कुड डू अ लॉट। रोटेरियंस वर डूइंग लॉट ऑफ प्रोजेक्ट्स इन द जेल व्हेन आई वाज होल्डिंग द फुल चार्ज, विच इज द बिगेस्ट जेल ऑफ हिमाचल प्रदेश, मॉडल सेंटर जेल नाहन। 1993 you were IG prisons Tihar and you were known to, from there you were known as a transformer in jail, and as you said, it is always possible, nothing is impossible. No, my daughter says there's no no in my papa's dictionary, so same, you are also a role model for us. But really the conditions in jail are deteriorating. What do you have to say about that?
Because you mentioned my book, It's Always Possible, वो इसीलिए लिखी गई थी ताकि सारे तरीके जो मैंने अपनाए वहाँ जो पॉसिबल होए, उसके लिए कोई बजट की भी जरूरत नहीं थी, सारी कम्युनिटी एंट्री थी तो वो पॉसिबल है। हम लोग सोचते हैं बड़ा इसके लिए इतने करोड़ रुपए का पहले बजट बनाओ, इतना स्टाफ, इतना ये करो, ये टेक्नोलॉजी करो, बिना टेक्नोलॉजी के और पैसे के भी जो अंदर मानवता है उसको जगाया जा सकता है। तो लेकिन इसीलिए वो बुक लिखी थी which I wrote, but major reform जो है prison में शुरू होना चाहिए कि जहां उनके लिए शिक्षा का समय अनिवार्य हो। तो teachers कहां से आएंगे, books कहां से आएंगे? Teachers, retired teachers को allow करो, जाने दो, volunteer कराओ, ask and everybody wants to serve, retired teachers को enroll करो and allow them to come. Any would want only transportation cost, उनको transportation cost दे दो, no harm. तो रिटायर्ड टीचर्स वो सेवा चाहते हैं क्योंकि उनके अंदर अंदर एक भावना होती है। पुस्तकें कहाँ से आएंगी? जितनी यूज्ड स्कूल बुक्स है वो प्रिजन में भेजो, नई स्कूल बुक खरीदने की तो यूज स्कूल बुक्स ले लो, रिटायर्ड टीचर्स ले लो। अब रहेगी बात कि ब्लैकबोर्ड, ब्लैकबोर्ड तो प्रिजन में बनते हैं, कारपेंट्री हर जगह प्रिजन में होती है, जबरदस्त ब्लैकबोर्ड बन सकते हैं, चौक भी अंदर बनती, तो ब्लैकबोर्ड भी आप बना सकते हैं, चौक भी खुद बना सकते हैं। टीचर्स आप रिटायर्ड ले लीजिए, और बुक्स ले लीजिए यूज्ड स्कूल बुक्स, और भी बुक्स लेनी है तो पब्लिशर से सेकंड हैंड ले लीजिए, क्योंकि बहुत सारी बुक्स पब्लिशर्स जो पब्लिश करते हैं और वो कई रिजेक्ट हो जाती है प्रिंटिंग में खराब, डू नॉट वेस्ट दोज बुक्स, डोनेट देम फॉर मेकिंग देम इनटू प्रिजन लाइब्रेरीज, सो यू कैन मेक लाइब्रेरीज, यू कैन मेक रिफ। और ये टीचर प्राइवेट टीचर्स हैं, और मेन चीज है जब कोई प्रिजन में एंटर करे पहले उससे ये पूछा जाए, ये ना पूछा जाए सिर्फ कि क्राइम क्या करते हो, क्राइम क्या करते हो, ये एक बड़ा कितना पढ़े हो, कितनी पढ़े हो,
मुझे याद है दो आंखें 12 हाथ,
हाउ मच हैव यू स्टडीड, उसको उसी क्लास में एंटर कराओ और उस पे लगातार 2 घंटे की क्लास प्रिजन में मैंडेटरी करो, और वही टीचर्स पढ़ाएं, टीचर्स को आइडेंटिटी कार्ड दो, वो आए और सर्व करें, और जिसको जो खर्चा जरूरत चाहिए, मैं देती थी ट्रांसपोर्टेशन कॉस्ट कईयों को देती थी, और वो बड़े मुश्किल आसानी से आ जाते, दे वुड उनके लिए भी पोस्ट रिटायरमेंट एक मकसद मिल गया, एक पर्पस मिल गया, दे शुड लव इट। बहुत लोग मेरे रिटायर्ड टीचर्स आए थे प्रिजन में, और ये सब कुछ लिखा हुआ है बुक इट्स ऑलवेज पॉसिबल में, इसीलिए लिखा था ताकि आपको जनता को आइडियाज हमेशा के लिए मिल जाए।
Dr. Kiran, we have a very light question for you from Rotarian Indu Luthra. What keeps Kiran Bedi young?
Indu Luthra is already 84, 85, and you can see her, how young she is.
And you better tell me your secret. Induji, you give me the secret because I'm only 71 at the moment. I'm afraid ki jab main 80 ki hungi mera kya haal hoga, mujhe nahi malum. 84 to bahut dur hai. There you are.
Indu ma'am, I've put you on spotlight. Please unmute yourself.
Now you give us your secrets.
Yes. Yeah. Yes, Indu ma'am, please unmute yourself. No, we can't hear you. Unmute yourself.
Yeah. Ha, yes.
Yes, yes.
So, Her Highness Kiran Bedi, I saw you 25 years back. You look the same.
I also do
yoga. And I've got 4 daughters. And they are so, well-placed. Wait. Ye bhi mera chal raha hai na.
Yeah, this is what is keeping her young.
Just 1 minute.
This use of social media keeping her young. See how well she's connecting? This is keeping her young.
Yeah. Rotarians love me so much. इसको क्या करूं मैं?
This is what is keeping you young.
Rita ma'am, Indu ma'am, क्या problem है? Please tell me, I'll help you.
I close that. You know, I'm a little hard of hearing. So I put a mobile on and laptop on to hear better. But then it's echo comes. So I've closed it now. So I met you, you had come in the Rotary Club. And then Peshawariya was alive, and we are friend to Peshawariya's here. She's gone just now, Mrs. Peshawariya, Goody Peshawariya. And then we really enjoyed your, we always enjoyed your lecture. And then there's a girl who was studying in the university when you were here in the university. And she used to tell me, Aaj maine Kiran ko dekha. PT dress mein thi, looking so nice, jumping and okay. And you are doing the same now. I'm so proud of you. Now, I've got your book, this idea. I read it about 6-7 years back. But today, within 3 days when I came to know that you are coming here, I read it again and I finished it. And now one of my daughters in Norway, she had joined you but just now gone. She's a doctor. So she says, Mama, please give me this book. So I'm passing it on this book. So we are so proud of you, and we tell your stories to our daughters. And my daughters are also, I'm very proud to say that I've got 4 daughters and they are doing so well internationally. जैसे आप अपने जीवन में लेते रहे हो, and I've been successful. I'm so nice, so good to meet you. Thank you,
Indu ma'am. And Dr. Kiran, how much time we have? I have a series of questions. We have done with our time. Thank you so much. Can I go for the last question by our Rotary Club president,
Dr. Surjeet? I'm so glad. Aap keh rahe ho, wrap up karo. Main nahi keh rahi.
we have questions in waiting, ma'am. We have at least 5 participants waiting for that.
But we have completed our time, so we have to be careful for the Rajnivas.
Ask your last question.
Yeah. So Rotary Club President Surjeet Angra from Rotary Club Ambala. Dr. Surjeet, are you around?
Ruby, you can pick up Pastor R.C. Jain from 3090 in the meanwhile.
Okay, Rotarian R.C. Jain from 3090. Please go Ruby ahead.
There. Can you hear me?
Yeah,
sorry?
Dr. Angra.
Yeah, please, Dr. Angra, go ahead.
Thank you, Ruby ji.
Yeah.
Dr. Kiran Bedi ji.
Doctor.
Ma'am. Professor Surjeet Angra. Dr. Surjeet Angra. From NIT
Kurukshetra,
Mechanical Engineering.
And I am president of the
Rotary
Club. May I speak?
Madam, Surjeet, aapne do instrument on kiye hue hain.
May I speak now?
Okay. Now it is audible?
Yes.
So, madam said very well that we can connect with the community and we can easily do that in Rotary, because we have Rotaractors at the school level, and also we have Interactors at the school level and Rotaractor at the university level and college level. But the students are retrieving back from these services as they are not getting any benefit, any credit in the education, as well as not getting any benefit in the placement and job. So what do you suggest, madam, to motivate these students?
सुरजीत जी, सच्चाई तो बल्कि ये है कि जो स्टूडेंट्स कम्युनिटी वर्क में पार्टिसिपेट करते हैं, उनकी पर्सनालिटी डेवलपमेंट बेटर होती है, उनके इंटरव्यूज बेटर होते हैं, उनकी प्लेसमेंट बेटर होती है, और उनमें लीडरशिप क्वालिटीज बहुत अच्छी आती है. तो मैं समझती हूँ वो तो सेल्फ कॉन्फिडेंस बिल्डिंग है. और सबसे खुशी की बात यह कि अब नई एजुकेशन पॉलिसी में कम्युनिटी सर्विस, community giving going to be an integral part of education. So ab ye education nahi hogi ki jiski marzi hai wo kare ya jiske parents ne usko inspire kiya to kare. Ab to Rotarian banna uska school mein hi shuru ho jana.
Ji, very right.
So nayi education policy ne ab ye aa chuki hai. You will see happening in next 2-3 years completely. Lekin maine ye dekha jo students community mein choti umar mein bhag lete hain, they emerge as better leaders and better, more confident people, as persons. Unme ek quality confidence hoti kyunki they have learnt by doing, not learnt by knowing, not learnt by hearing, but they've learnt by doing. So what you learn by doing, you get educated, you remain with it. But if you only hear and know, you might forget. But what you learn by your hands, by doing, it remains with you. So I think it's coming. The change has come.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Dr. Kiran. We have aapke itne fan hai ki mere ko mere telephone pe yahan inbox mein mere landline pe I am getting the telephone calls from everybody. Ruby, why you are closing it? So there is one Rotarian, Anupam Jain. and our club secretary will ask the question on her behalf. And that will be my last question, Doctor. Thank you, Dr. Kiran, for giving your so much time. And I acknowledge and recognize that you said ki aap wrap up kar rahe ho. So we own it ki hum apni limitation, kyunki humne aapko dobara bhi bulana hai. I was trying to connect to my daughter. She is sleeping. She is in USA. When Balramji became president, and he was my Rotary batchmate president, we became president together. तो उनका इंस्टॉलेशन था पंचकुला रेड बिशप में आप आए थे. माय डॉटर वाज अराउंड 10 इयर्स एट दैट टाइम और बलराम जी ने उसे एक फोटोग्राफ भेजा आपके साथ एंड बिलीव मी वो फोटोग्राफ उसने अपने डेस्कटॉप के ऊपर लगा के रखा बहुत देर तक. सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर ऑल द टाइम. वी आर ऑल ग्रेटफुल एंड आई होप वी विल हैव मेनी मोर अपॉर्चुनिटीज टू interact with you, have you with us in Chandigarh and in our district. Last question from Club Secretary Suruchi on behalf of Rotarian Anupam Jain.
Thank you, Ruby sir. Kiran ma'am, this is one question from our club member, Rotarian Anupam Jain. Her question states, we have heard that success always comes at some cost. Since you are at the top of the success ladder, what cost did you pay? Or any hard situations you faced, if you would like to share that with us.
So what's your question? What did he?
Okay, so I'll just reiterate the question, ma'am. We have heard that success always comes at some cost. Since you are at the top of the success ladder, what cost did you pay or any hard situations that you faced, if you would like to share that with us?
Look, every day is full of choices. So is it at a cost or is it a choice? Every day is a choice. Even today, I was telling my friend here that aajkal itna kuch dekhne ko aur padhne ko ho gaya hai ki you are every day making a choice. I have so many good books to read. I choose a book to read. I got so many very good books. I choose a book to read. I got so many good films to see. Documentaries to see on Netflix or on Amazon. I have to make a choice. I don't have the time. And I have so many webinars and invitations. I have to make a choice. So there is every day a choice. Today, who do you send a message? It's a choice. Who do you spend time with? It's a choice. So is it at a cost? No. If you make it as a choice, then it's not a cost. But if you are somebody else is driving you and you don't have the courage to say no, then it's at your cost. What you have to train yourself is that not it be at your cost. You got to go on making your choices. So everything should be a choice. Food. Look, we all have such today. You have choices of better food. I can call up Swiggy and get the best of the food. I have a choice, but what is the food which is right for me is my choice. Is it at a cost? It's not at a cost. It's a choice. So I think we must understand that we should develop ourselves in such a way. And then we don't lament. Oh, many yugala. What you have to take responsibility for your choices. So choices apni lo, responsibility uski lo, uska consequences bhi bharo. You made a choice. Now, take the responsibility for your choices. So I want to minimize my risk. So I don't want to make bad choices because why should I regret later? So I don't want to overeat. I don't want to waste my time because I don't want to regret later. It's a choice. So I think we must get in life one thing very clear, and this has been a part of my life, is having a larger proportion of making better choices. Minimize the risk of making bad choices or wrong choices. Remember, choice also has a risk, but minimize that risk. So that means you have to develop yourself mentally, physically, spiritually, emotionally to make better choices so that you don't leave minimum thing to chance. I'd say take so many decisions today in my administration. What am I doing? At cost or at a choice? I read the rule with my colleague, I read my law, I read the orders, and I take decisions. I take decisions. Is it at a cost? It costs somebody else. जो मैं राइट डिसीजन यहां लेती हूँ वो किसी और को कॉस्ट करती है, मेरे लिए तो चॉइस है. एंड इट ब्रिंग्स मी एवरी डे सेंस ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस कि मैंने ठीक चॉइस ली एंड मैंने ठीक डिसीजन ली. बट इफ देयर इज अ चॉइस टू बी मेड बिटवीन टू गुड डिसीजंस, आई टेक अ रिस्क एंड आई टेक, बिकॉज माई इंटेंशन, मेन थिंग इज वॉट इज द इंटेंशन बिहाइंड योर, बिकॉज बाय योर चॉइस और योर डिसीजन. If your intention is larger good, if your intention is others good, or if intention is a higher purpose, your decision can be this way or that way, but you won't regret it because aap kahenge mere paas us waqt ye circumstances the, maine ye decision li. Agar mere paas aur inputs hote to main kuch aur decision leti, lekin I have based my choice at based on circumstances which I have. I my life is a product of all the choices I've made without regretting. Without regretting, because I can't change back. What's the point if I regret now? Because then I'm running out of my time. So I think main thing is it's not at a cost. It is a choice you make very clearly and then take responsibility. And if you did not succeed, do not repeat the mistake. And if you've got an experience, I think that's a, so it's a choice making also out of experiences in life. What do experiences tell you? Make your choice out of that. And then that means a lot of self-discipline. But also, it's not regimentation. Yeah, sara din uniform pant ke left, right. Ye left, right nahi hai. Ye natural flow karta hai. Agar aapki aadat pad gayi hai sahi baat bolne ki, sahi zaat sochne ki, sahi baat karne ki. So I think you start making better. By habit, you start making better choices. Careful choices. I would say sensible choices. Wise choices. Mature choices. Happy choice.
Thank you so much, Dr. Kiran. Thank you so much. I hand over the proceedings back to District Governor Ramesh Bajaj for her closing remarks and for the vote of thanks. Thank you so much, Dr. Kiran. We are enlightened. Thank you.
Thank you, past District Governor T.K. Ribi, for your question and sessions. You've been pretty good and are more disciplined. Dr. Mrs. Bedi, most of the men, they make a statement that I am the boss of the house and I have my wife's permission to say so. And similar thing is happening with me. My boss is sitting with me and she says, ki, I have not interacted with the, and whereas the, you had addressed her installation function when she took over as president. Over to Rekha. So she just wanted to have a question with you.
Lovely. I'm so glad.
Good evening, Dr. Bedi. I worked with you when I was in school and college time when you opened your rehabilitation center for drugs in Delhi at Sarola. Wow. And then, of course, when you came to Ramjas Scout Camp and I've been awarded as a best ranger there, and I have a photograph with you. So that really inspired me, and I asked my husband to invite you for my installation. And my father also worked with you when you were in deputation as an IG in railways.
Wow.
He worked under you. As a commandant. So my question today, my question is with you is that children nowadays, they are working a lot of things with technology. They are facing a lot of problems. As a working in a school as a principal, parents have a question from me always, which I really want to answer from you, that how technology they can take it as a bliss, and a misuse of technology children which they are doing, and how parents, as Rotarians, they can play a vital role in that.
I think technology is very big boon today. It's the way you use it. The whole, this is the whole library with me, the whole world with me. I just have to Google and ask a question, I get the answer. And time nahi pura hai padhne ke liye. Itna kuch hai isme. YouTube hai, film dekh lo. आप कोई ट्यूटोरियल लेना है वो ले लो, जनरल नॉलेज लेना है ले लो, बुक लेना है बुक ले लो, म्यूजिक लेना है म्यूजिक ले लो, कुछ काम सीखना है तो इससे सीखो. टुडे दिस इज सच अ बिग बून. ये कहां था हमारे पास? दिस वन इज माय डॉक्यूमेंटेशन, माय लाइब्रेरी, वर्ल्ड लाइब्रेरी कनेक्शन, इट टेक्स मी वर्चुअल इन टू एनी म्यूजियम. व्हाट एल्स डू यू वांट? सो दैट बेसिकली मीन्स that look at technology as your biggest boon. Use it the way you want. Isse padho, isse seekho, और इसे आज कोर्स भी मिलता है, आपको आज हार्वर्ड में बैठे यहाँ डिग्री ऑनलाइन मिलती है, यू कैन डू एन एमबीए ऑनलाइन. सो व्हाट इज दैट नॉट इज पॉसिबल टुडे. यू आर कनेक्टेड टू द वर्ल्ड लाइक दिस, दैट मीन्स यू डोंट हैव टू फ्लाई टू, आई कैन टॉक टू माई सिस्टर इन कैलिफोर्निया एवरी डे ऑन द फेस टाइम. सो व्हाट इज योर प्रॉब्लम? इट्स इन फैक्ट टुडे एम्पावर्ड यू विद एवरीथिंग वर्ल्ड एट योर डोर स्टेप. In your hands, not doorstep. It's in your hands. But I can just surf around and do nonsense. But I can use it. मेरे पास time नहीं है इसको पढ़ने के लिए. Podcast आज है, radio इसमें है, television इसमें है, lectures इसमें है, books इसमें है, music इसमें है, training इसमें है. अरे ये तो question ही नहीं पड़ता कि इससे करें क्या. That means हमको समझ ही नहीं आई कि हमारे हाथ में क्या आ चुका है. With just a few thousand rupees, you have the world in your hair. मैंने मेरी रिसर्च कम हो गई. अगर मैंने कुछ सब्जेक्ट ढूंढना है तो मैं उस सब्जेक्ट की डिक्शनरी लेके विकिपीडिया पे और अदरवाइज चली जाती हूँ गूगल में, मुझे हर चीज का जवाब मिल रहा है. मेरा लेक्चर प्रेपरेशन इज बिकम सो ईजी बिकॉज लिंक पेपर्स आर देन यू कैन गो टू द लिंक पेपर फॉर योर रिसर्च. टूडे इज वेरी इजी. पीएचडी के लिए इतनी सारी बुक्स हम लाइब्रेरी से इकट्ठी करते थे रिसर्च करने के लिए, आज ये सारा कुछ अवेलेबल है. यू कैन डाउनलोड एवरीथिंग एंड वायरलेस प्रिंट कर लो. यू जस्ट नीड अ प्रिंटर, पुट वायरलेस, इट प्रिंट्स फॉर यू, इट स्टोर्स फॉर यू, इट हैज एल्बम्स फॉर यू, इट हैज, इट शूट्स अ मूवी फॉर यू, इट रिकॉर्ड्स एवरीथिंग फॉर यू. मुझे बताइए कौन सी चीज. यू आर नो मोर अलोन, यू एंड दिस इज अ वर्ल्ड फॉर यू. डू एनीथिंग यू वॉन्ट, टेक एनीथिंग यू वॉन्ट. So, कोई व्यक्ति आज अकेला है ही नहीं, बल्कि इसके लिए टाइम कम है, इसके लिए टाइम कम है. इट हैज सो मच टू यू. सो इट्स इज योर चॉइस व्हाट यू, दैट्स व्हाट आई एम सेइंग, इट्स योर चॉइस व्हाट यू वांट टू डू विद इट. अगेन इट्स अ चॉइस, बट इट्स अ रिस्क इफ यू वेस्ट योर टाइम एंड डू समथिंग एल्स. एंड सम यंगस्टर्स आर अब्यूजिंग दिस प्लेस बिकॉज ऑफ पोर्नोग्राफी एंड अदर थिंग्स विच आर अवेलेबल. That's also available, but they don't understand that anybody who clicks on pornography sites, there it is getting registered. People are being tracked. Those who go click on pornography, people are tracked. They don't understand that they are now watched. Who is clicking? How much pornography? Because then child offenders, sex offenders are tracked from there. Technology also tracks you. So I would think. See, Arogya Setu is. अगर एप्लीकेशन आपने लगा दी तो अगर मेरे बीच में 6 मीटर के बीच में कोई किसी का कोविड का इंफेक्शन है, वो मुझे अलर्ट कर देगा कि यू आर वेरी क्लोज टू समबडी विद कोविड. सिमिलर यू हैव अ बटन हियर, आई प्रेस इट, इट रिंग्स अप इन माय होम सेइंग आई एम इन डेंजर. आई एंड माय लोकेशन इज नोन इमीडिएटली वेयर एम आई. सो वुमेन सिक्योरिटी इज ऑल्सो टेकन केयर ऑफ. वी जस्ट हैव टू यूज this technology, understand this technology, learn this technology, understand the features of this technology, strengths of this technology, and you are a world complete. You are no more alone. WhatsApp, you are sending messages in a minute. You are nowhere alone. You have formed your WhatsApp groups. You are doing virtual meetings. Virtual meetings, virtual conversations. To mujhe bata di, kaun si cheez ka jawab isme nahi hai aaj. So I'm amazed. The parents should say, Harry, तेरे पास कल मुझे कल एक मेरा वेबिनार था यूपीएससी एस्पिरेंट्स के साथ, तो मुझे उन्होंने क्वेश्चन पूछा कि मैम व्हाट कैन वी डू फॉर यूपी टू बी फॉर यूपी एस्पिरेंट्स. आई सेड गो टू द वेबसाइट्स, यू हैव ऑल द आंसर्स, हाउ टू मेक नोट्स, विच बुक्स टू रीड, व्हाट आर द रिसर्च सब्जेक्ट्स, व्हाट आर हाउ शुड यू चूज योर सब्जेक्ट्स, विच अकेडमी यू कैन डू, एंड इफ यू आर एट वर्क हाउ कैन यू प्रिपेयर, इफ यू आर नॉट एट वर्क हाउ कैन यू प्रिपेयर. आई थिंक कमाल है, इतनी गाइडेंस इतनी थी नहीं हमारे पास. आपको तो अब स्कूल कॉलेज भी नहीं चाहिए. स्कूल कॉलेज शुड ओनली गो फॉर बेसिकली सम गाइडेंस. यू डू नॉट नीड टू गो टू स्कूल कॉलेज, यू कैन सेल्फ स्टडी हियर विद दिस काइंड ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी. सो आई थिंक टेक्नोलॉजी इज टूडे अल्टीमेट, यू कैन रीच इट. सोल्यूशंस, मेडिकल, फिटनेस, इट टेल्स यू योर हेल्थ कंडीशन. इट्स अ वे यू यूज योर फीचर्स, यूज द फीचर्स which is in your hands. So today the world, to be so summing up, I would say today the world is in your hands. You imbibe the world, adopt the world, and ride the world. or you go under it. It's your choice to go over or at the top of the world or be a slave to the world. It's up to you. You can be its master. You can be its master and you can be its slave. You can be a master of technology and you can also be a slave of technology. It's the way you use it.
Thank you.
Well, thank you so very much, ma'am, for all your elaborate answers, which we really appreciate. And we appreciate your time, your patience, rather, I must say that. And over to Dr. Rita for the formal vote of thanks.
I want to thank your wife for asking me the best question.
Thank you so much.
But I hope you can go back and tell the parents the answer.
Yes, sure, I will.
Lovely.
So as we draw curtains to one of the most memorable evenings of Rotary Year 2021, I invite President Sanjay Bhatia of Rotary Club Chandigarh Midtown to express gratitude to all who made this event possible. Sanjay? Sanjay Bhatia?
Yeah, he's there.
Yes, ma'am. When I speak to students in a classroom or when I speak to teams in an office, I always tell them, ask questions. That is the best way to learn. And ma'am, you proved it right by giving so much time to the question and answer session today. Thank you so much. That was a great learning session for all of us. Coming back to the topic we had today and your presentation relating to my experiments in public administration, when I first read this topic as the program was being set, it set me thinking. The experiment word is a very strong word. And I remember Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi and his experiments with truth. And from truth, it reminded me of the Rotary four-way test, which I would like to take this opportunity to repeat because your presentation kept reminding me that. The Rotary four-way test says, is it the truth? Is it fair to all concerned? Will it build goodwill and better friendship? Will it be beneficial to all concerned? So thank you for that wonderful presentation and spending time with us. And I would also like to mention that you are really an extraordinary Indian that we are all proud of. I would like to also take this opportunity to thank all the dignitaries and the staff at Raj Nivas. I wish to thank past Rotary International President Raja Sabuji, DG Rameshji, Dr. Balram Gupta and AG Dr. Rita Kalra for helping all of us to reconnect to you. You know, people have very fond memories and experiences with you. I would also like to thank the event that was co-hosted by the DGs of, I'll just read out the numbers, district numbers, DGs of 3000, 3012, 3040, 3053, 3060, 3070, 3090, 3100, 3132, 3141, 3150, 3160, 3170, 3181, 3182,
so many clubs.
3232, 3240, 3261, 3262, 3291. If I've missed any, kindly consider it read. I would also like to thank the co-hosting zones and clubs of District 3080. That is the district of DG Ramesh Bajaji. Zone 1 AG Rotarian Virinder Sani and presidents of Rotary Clubs of Rampur, Shimla, Shimla Midtown, Solan, Solan Midtown, Thiong Hills. Zone 2 AG Rotarian Kulbir Rana and presidents of Rotary Clubs of Baddi, Kasauli, Parwanu, Pinjor Hills, Solan City. Zone 3 AG Rotarian Dr. Rita Kalra and presidents of Rotary Club Chandigarh, Chandigarh Central, Chandigarh Midtown, Silver City Mohali, Chandigarh Uptown Mohali. Zone 4, AG Rotarian Anup Agarwal and presidents of Rotary Clubs of Himalayan, Chandigarh City, beautiful Panchkula, Panchkula Midtown, Chandigarh Himalayan, Zirakpur. Zone 5, AG Rotarian Ashok Kumar and presidents of Rotary Clubs of Ambala, Industrial Area and Barara. Zone 6, AG Rotarian Durgesh Goyal and presidents of Rotary Club of Kurukshetra and Ladwa. Zone 7, AG Rotarian Yogendra Pal Gupta and presidents of Rotary Clubs of Jind, Midtown, Kaithal, Narwana and Pehowa. Zone 8, AG Rotarian Dr. Virendra Singh and presidents of Rotary Club of Karnal Midtown, Karnal Gharonda. Zone 9, AG Rotarian Anil Diwan and presidents of Rotary Club of Panipat, Panipat Midtown, Panipat Central. Zone 10, AG Rotarian Dr. Rotarian Preetinder Kochhar and presidents of Rotary Clubs of Panipat Rainbow, Panipat Royal, Panipat South, Panipat Continental. Zone 11 is AG Rotarian Pankaj Bansal, presidents of Rotary Clubs of Saharanpur Main, Saharanpur Midtown, Saharanpur Continental, and Saharanpur Greater. Zone 12, AG Pawan Arora, presidents of Rotary Clubs of Saharanpur Classic, Saharanpur Wave, Saharanpur Central, and Gango. Zone 13, AG Rotarians, AG Rotarian Vikesh Chetal, and presidents of Rotary Clubs of Kharar, Morinda, Bhakra Nangal, and Nangals Central. Zone 14, AG Rotarian Jagat Batra, and presidents of Rotary Clubs of Dehradun, Dehradun Central, Dun Shivalik Hills, Missouri. Zone 15, AG Rotarian Dr. Parvesh Sablok, and presidents of Rotary Clubs of Dun E Club, Dun Vikas, Nahan, Nahan Simor Hills, Ponta Sahib. Zone 16, AG Rotarian Parmod Kir, and presidents of Rotary Clubs of Roorkee, Roorkee Midtown, Roorkee Central, Ranipur. Zone 17, AG Rotarian Sukumar Gurumal, and presidents of Rotary Club of Haridwar and Rishikesh. Zone 18, AG Rotarian Vikas Chivar, and president of Rotary Club of Jagadri. If I've missed anyone, kindly consider it read. Thank you so much and being with us for an extended time as well. And over to AG Dr. Rita Kalra.
Thank you so much, everyone, for joining. Thank you, our host, Manish Tomar. Thank you, PDG Ruby, for coordinating and moderating the question answer session. And thank you, everyone, for turning up in such large numbers. Stay home, stay safe, and hope to see you all soon on a real platform. Meeting is adjourned, and the host will keep the Zoom room open for 15 minutes. Thank you.
Thank you.
A big thank you to Dr. Balram also.
Yeah.
Most of all. He convinced me to be here today.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Governor Bajaj.
Right, Ji.